all present here for your lawful husband according to the rite of the Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
I can look at Paul when you say I do. Do you, Paul, looking at Jean? Do you take Jean present here before you for your lawful wife according to the rite of the Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
As your witnesses, with your parents, with your ninongs and ninangs, do solemnly bless and confirm this beautiful bond of marriage which you have professed and contracted before us in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Do not ask me to abandon or forsake you, for wherever you go, I shall go. Wherever you live, I will live. Your people shall be my people, and your God will be my God too.
When the music ends, when the lights go dim, when there's no one else around, I will still be here. When the colors fade, when the darkness breaks the light, when hope is out of sight, love
mga magulang ninyo, Paul and Jean. Parents, you are like the bow, and your children are like the arrows. You are bent by the archer and Diyos. And your bending is of pain. Na-stress po kayo, di ba? Nung pinapaaral niyo yung mga anak niyo. And your stretching is your desire for the arrows to fly swift and far to reach their destiny. Di ba yung mga magulang, pag talagang nag-aaral yung mga anak, lumalaki sila, sabay-sabay yung gastes, you are really stretched, but you're doing that out of joy, because in the hand of God, the archer, if you are only steady, your future, your name, your legacy, your life, your name, your children, your family will reach far beyond our own lifetime. Paul and Jim, thank you for deciding to be blessed by the Lord in your marriage. We talked about this for some meetings. It's good for have marriage blessed by our state, by the law, but this time it will be fully blessed by a love of God far beyond legality, far beyond civil obligation. It is a love that comes from our faith. It's not called a contract. It's called a covenant, where we could understand forgiveness, when we could understand love, even for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health. Let this be your blessing, Jim and Paul, with your child and with your family. Let us celebrate our time and a time better than us in the future. After us, may we glorify God ultimately like John. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Long live this wild, wild love.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're looking at the new Playboy.
Who you?
That's right, I'm Mando Cristian Perez. And when it comes to that pretty little bitty kitty, don't stop, get it, baby, let me pet it. I got that wild love, love to get wild, dirty, freaking nasty, yeah, I said it. I make you lose your heart and your mind at the same time. Don't believe me? Bet it. I'm obsessed with that wild love for sure, even though it's a catch-22. It's the gift and the curse for sure, but baby, you know that you love it too, that's why.
You need it, you want it, all over your body. It's loving, I'm giving, it's worth more than money. You need it, you want it, all over your body. I know that you want this wild, wild love.
Everyone, first, I would like to congratulate our newlywed Jean and Paul for bringing us your marriage to the sacred matrimony. And tonight, we really want to partake and celebrate this big night. So I'd like to propose a toast for the couple. May we ask everyone to raise your glass, Jean and Paul. Congratulations.
I can handle all five, but baby, we can try tonight.
You need it, you want it, all over your body. It's loving, I'm giving, it's worth more than money. You need it, you want it, all over your body. I know that you want this wild, wild love.
Ate Jean, thank you Ate Jean sa pag-alaga sa kapatid ko. Okay. Siya lang yung isa ko talagang kapatid na lalaki. So, salamat.
And thank you din dahil kinuha mo kaming intermission number dito sa kasal mo. Kasi at least, di ba, naulit yung magkakasama kami magkakapatid na sumasayaw.
So, Kuya and Ate Jean, congrats sa inyo. Best wishes to both of you. Magtagal kayo ni Jean. Alam ko naman na, syempre, happily ever after.
Hindi ko bababayaan lagi ang mga anak ko. Basta Billy, good luck. And Jean, take care of my son. And you, take care of Jean. Okay? Good night.
Thank you for your hard work. Thank you sa lahat-lahat, sa love, sa care na binibigay mo sa family natin.
I promise to give my love, myself, until the rest of my life to you. And of course, for our children.
Salamat sa inyo. Palakpakan nyo nga yung mga sarili natin. Thank you very much.